into and knocked down hard. Mike Weber on him.
The only way Weber can stay in the league, plays like that, he's got to play hard all the time.
Olsen springs Ennis. Cole is back. Tyler Ennis with a shot. Good play by Ian Walsh. And a heavy hit.
Look out. Here comes the cavalry off the bench.
There has to be a response.
Well, there will be.
And Zadorov has Cole.
This will be interesting. Not sure Zadorov's known for this. I know he's strong and big, but Ian Cole is big and strong.
What a violent collision. I believe Ennis is okay because he's going at it too.
Steen. Yeah, that's a bad choice. Steen's so much bigger. And that's where somebody, Tyler Myers, got to get over there and help out. That's just not a fair fight.
Well, this will be the second altercation between these two. Linesman preoccupied with the first. Well, Pierre, we'll see a series of plays here, possibly, which are a chain reaction, and they're usually linked.
Yeah, there's no out of bounds in this sport. So here's the first one. There's Weber hard and Barrett Jackman. And here's at the end of the play, a puck's up in the air. Cole, it's a continuation play. Just as he goes to engage with Ennis is when the whistle blows. Now look at Buffalo, they're making a line change. There's nothing Cole can do in that situation. Nothing at all. And everybody comes off the bench, and I really believe that's about Buffalo stepping up for Tyler Ennis, and that's part of the rebuild. You want guys helping one another out.
And one of their youngest players stepping in. Ian Cole gets the extra penalty for roughing. 5 minutes for fighting. Steen gets 5 for fighting, along with Ennis. Zadorov just 5 for fighting.
Where's the referee's hand? Never goes up.
Right.
Never once. And he's right there, and Mike Lago's arm never went up. So again, I think it's a reaction to the noise and what happened afterwards. There's nothing Ian Cole can do in that situation. Colin Campbell and Mike Murphy, Chris Pronger, all guys working in the war room in Toronto, Stefan Quatal, they were all defensemen in the NHL. Once you're engaged in that situation, you know there's nothing you can do.